Hey guys, it's your boy The Invisible Eye here, and today we're going to be back here with another gameplay of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Last time we just started off with this game, and now we are continuing off from it, because we did unlock like a new phase for the lightsaber, but I didn't think we did that much. We did like fight like the, we did defeat the Fifth Sister as well, but I feel like there's still so much we have to do. So other than that, let's just dive on in. Like, we're still mostly, I'm pretty sure we're still at the beginning, like, we're not even, like, 5% near through the game. Yeah, there we go. Sharing goes good, every single time. I just hope I can get my mojo in, back in this game, because, I mean... Alright, fine. Oh yeah, don't worry. Hang on. Alright, now where are we supposed to go again? Oh, fuck. Where are we going again? Shit! I'll find Lee. Alright, we're going over there? Alright, so. Where's my beacon? Where's my beacon? Hold on. How can I see this? Okay, why can't I track it though? Can I track it? I'm confused. Like, you see? That's how long it's been for me. Okay, it says here. Okay, I placed the beacon here. Remove the beacon. Let's remove it and then add it again. So how do I see where I want to go? How do I see where I want to go again? Alright, yeah, fuck it, I'll find my way. I'll find my way. I'm still a little rusty in this game, so y'all forgive me.
Those are the order.
Yep, okay.
Call, trespasser.
Droids.
The ship's in Benton Raider territory.
That yeah? Let's see.
For the Bentley Raider!
Need it! Cut! No touching!
These don't look like any separatists I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grease gotten himself into?
I need to figure out some things. I'm trying to figure out. I need like one person to test. Attack me. I want to test something. Attack me. Fuck. Come on, come on, do it. Yeah, apparently it's supposed to auto, I wanna check something. Come on. There we go. Do it now. Alright, no, listen, I'm just testing something. What? I don't know what to do. That thing, it says it's supposed to auto parry. I know y'all, but let me just make sure. Do you? What did the focus do? I can throw my lightsaber. Yeah, you see, but it's not doing that though. I can do that. Hold on. Really? Oh!
Can I get a stim, BD?
I did not know I could do that.
Look at that thing. Bree sure picked an interesting place to live.
I did not know that. I did not know that. Interesting. Is that possible? We'll see. No, it's not. It's not. It's not that possible. What am I supposed to do? Did I drop to the ledge? Did I really just drop to the ledge? Fuck, I forgot the most basic controls to this game already. Jesus Christ, man. Oh my gosh. Wall jump, swim. How do you just hang? I don't know. I'm trying to learn all this, man. I'm trying to learn everything. I don't even know how fucking. Nothing I can do here. I went through here for a reason. I went through here. I'm thinking I have to climb that, but I don't think I can reach it. That's the problem. Nothing, there's nothing for me to icon.
Come on, buddy. Let's go.
Where am I supposed to go? I'm so fucking confused. I can't jump that, so where am I going? Okay, I'm gonna die because I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. I'm so. Okay, maybe there's a hole in this. I'm gonna die because I do not know what to do. Did I just come here for nothing? Alright, let me check my map. Okay, but where am I going? Oh. I can't wall jump. Now look, these walls ain't even scalable. I can't do nothing about them. Oh, you sneaky bastards. I think I see it. Yep. That, I did not, I'm stupid. I'm dumb. My bad, y'all.
Take a look at that view. Is that a giant crater?
I forgot how much they talk.
Uh-huh. I can make that jump easy, actually. I'm so rusty at this game, y'all. Like, forgive me, please. Forgive me, please. I'm rusty.
Nice work. That'll save some time.
Like, I'm begging you, y'all. Give me some time. Just give me some time to, like, okay. Like, just give me some time to learn controls. It's just like this in God of War, man. Like, I just need to get used to this control, man. And then, like, once I'm back, where am I gonna go? Okay. Same
it's safe to say these droids have new masters. Toss me a stim, bud.
The way I'm so rusty is so, I'm so disappointed, man. I used to be nasty at this game, man. I used to be so nasty, man. I'm so rusty. I used to be so nasty at this game.
We're sinking. Gotta move. That is a lot of tar. Be careful.
So I can't stay out here for long. What is that?
That doesn't sound okay. So they explode. Good to know.
Good to know. I need an aim. Still didn't do enough.
This is really not pleasant.
I can't use the force in there, so. I'm pretty sure I gotta destroy that dam if I can hit it, right? And I keep missing! I really wish I can time it. I want to get my reflexes in so bad. Yeah, when I fell. What is that? What's up? Oh.
Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help.
I can't pull it? I got the force for that? Can I pull it? Hold on, can I? No, I cannot. I'm not that tall. Nice one. I do see something right here, though. I can change my build. I can change it. Hold on. Can I really change it here? Hold on. I want shaving or short? Shaving. He looks better short, man. I think he looks better short. I'm gonna really explore this place. I bet there's so much places I haven't explored, man. Like, once I actually get some garden off here.
Don't they see the bigger picture? Nowhere to hop to.
Can't
see the enemy. Take this.
Are nothing but killers.
I really want to know how to do this. I really want to know how to use this. I want to know how to use this. This move so bad. I want to know how to use it so bad. I'm trying to learn. I think I haven't done a lot of lightsaber. Yeah, I haven't done a lot of dual wielding. I like that.
Off we go. Good job, BD.
I'm getting used to it.
A nest. Looks like it dragged its prey back here and...
Thank the Lord! That was them though. I'm getting used to it. Now let's try and do some doubles, man. I haven't done doubles in a while. We're getting used to that. Can I throw a different? I can throw it all of them. I don't know if I knew that before.
Breathe.
Or... So it does work.
We just need to find a way through here. Reese is gonna be surprised to see us, huh?
Now you see that. Now I'm getting back into it. I'm getting back.
Oh, I hope they're okay.
I don't know what I'm going. I'm just like.
I guess the lift doesn't work from here.
I'm just slowly learning. Oh, thank you. Hey! Damn!
Good chance to focus on my equipment.
Do I even have anything new? I don't think I have nothing new for this one. Yeah. The color? No? The color's good. I could change the grip. Yeah, the grip can change. The grip can change a bit. I like that color. But I'm still, you know what? I'm changing. Condition.
All right then.
Hold on. The blade we can keep, right? I like the old lightsaber. Let's actually try and customize it this time. I like this color. Primary. This one's too much. This one's. No, go back to primary. See that one no more. No, this one ain't bad.
Let's test the weight balance.
I'll find a color I like. I'm not gonna. Yo, y'all try to jump to my head. I can destroy this. Really? I guess I can't do that yet.
Can't use this lift yet.
Oh, you piece of shit, man. The hell did keep popping out of the ground? I'm not expecting it. Be experimental. I don't like the West, I have to deal with the Oh, another one of this shit? Oh my lord.
Over here, BD.
I got.
Please let me go. We won't prospect in the gorge again.
You hear that?
No, you won't do it.
My lord.
Call it in. Another one down. Ravis will want to know.
How dare you?
You don't look good.
Help me out.
Got it. He's hit.
I'm gonna test. Oh yeah, I'm not letting the. And all it looks like, I just want to test. I'm trying to remember all my abilities. That's why. I want to remember all my abilities. Hold on, what's over here? Oh. Okay, it looks like something there. I thought it was like a turn, I forgot to.
You! I was.
Trespassing. Blast him.
Throw me a stim, BD. Good save.
Oh. Here I'm thinking I can get back up my team.
Tear him apart, droid. No mercy.
I fuck up.
Your death is near.
These.
Once I become nasty at this game, y'all gonna see me. I'm getting there, don't worry. I'll get there. I ain't doing nothing. Oh, I'm gonna go back to these, cause they're kind of pissed off.
Time's up!
Oh,
you're going in! You need to do better.
You see?
You're the best.
This is with the jacket. I just don't think I like the cape. With cap, it looks like he's in prison. No. Keep the jacket. This one. It looks like he's fucking in the military or something. No. Give me back my jacket. I like my jacket. No. I can change the color though. Well, I can change the color though. No, I can change the color. Hold on. That's a towel. Okay. No, I can change the color. Let's miss. Oh my gosh, hold on. Okay. I want this one. There we go. Yeah, let's mix it up a bit.
Hey, what have you found? You want to press it, right? Things pack a punch. Okay, now let's find a way out of this tarp.
Can this thing follow me? Let's wait if I want to go back. Let's wait for that. And of course it's not infinite, guys. Keep following me? Come get me. You want to keep up? Come. Yeah, come on. Don't do it again. Oh, you want to come? Keep following me.
That could be useful.
Keep following me, honestly. I'm about to die. How much can it follow me to? How much can you follow me? Let's see how much I'm... Yeah. Come on, little buddy. Come on, little buddy. Come on, little buddy. Don't say anything. I got it.
PD. Let's go.
There. That should do it.
These old dams aren't held together by much.
Alright!
Gotta keep moving.
Oh, you can do that now?
Didn't I tell you to be more careful about who you scan? Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest.
So you don't mean that. You're not dead? You're not dead too? Good? Right. I feel like I should go back up. Because I'm going to die.
Thanks, BD.
How do I get back up? Come here for nothing. Can I climb that? No, I can't. I can't climb that. But for what? I feel there's something there that I want to go get. I have no health though, that's the problem. I have no health. I have no effing health. Let's just go. Tell me Cal can't double jump that? Cal has a. I have a slither of health left. Please let there be no enemies. I can't face them. I've been exploring more than because they were destroyed. I'm sorry, man. I know what to do. Use the force, my young Padawan. Jedi. not using all my skills yet. What am I? Damn. That wasn't enough for you to jump? Cal, how do you know? Okay, Cal, we'll just do this. I guess it's a way for me. I'm confused. I feel like there's something I have to do. I feel like there's something I have to do here. Follow me. I didn't get this?
Buglings. You're a long way from Bogano. You think I can do that, BD?
My young Padawan. Oh my god, Jedi.
Time to move.
Where are we, honestly? Where am I going? Oh my lord. Where are you taking?
Not a bad change of scenery. Grease's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah.
I don't even know where I'm going. That's the problem.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Mm-hmm.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Oh, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
Well, Cal, this is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go looking for it. Oh, and, say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
Bet. Hey. Didn't expect to see you so soon.
Sure yourself.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye on Mosey. Thanks.
Yes, I saw that. I saw that. Okay, oh, no, not that build. That build, nah. You can have a little bit of build. That don't. I saw that shit. Hold on. Y'all think I didn't see you? Come on! Y'all like to jump so much. Yeah, all y'all can see. Damn, BD. Didn't you want to scan something? There you go. I really don't know where I'm supposed to go. I'm just exploring. I'm legit just exploring. I have no clue where I'm supposed to go. It looks like this is the more obvious choice, but you know me, I like the scenic route. I heal them too. I heal these motherfuckers. Back the hell up. Don't make me pull the double. Don't make me pull the double. Don't make me pull the double. Oh, I guess they want the double. But before we go do the double. Can Cal slow down time though a little bit for like other people? Not like just as a special move. But hold on, let me check. You know what? Fuck this. Hold on. I can't do it. Oh shit! Woo! Oh, I can just throw it at them. Oh, I got it.
Sometimes I just want to watch it all burn down, you know.
I once used a flamethrower. It was excellent.
I like how there's so much route I can take to get to my destination. I want to choose one well. Hey, take this.
You must die.
Do it again. Exactly. Don't even try it. Don't even try it, sir.
Could use some help, buddy.
I shouldn't be going this way. I feel like I should be going the most safer way, but look. I live life on the dangerous side. And if. Give me a second. Before we go down there.
What is it, buddy?
Now I need to be able to collect seeds. Really? That can kill. Okay. I thought Cal was like that, but don't mind. I jumped from the. Woohoo! Come on! Alright, I got it. Don't worry, I got it. That still hurt you?
Moving out.
I'm gonna rest. Lift my skill. There's so much, you know. Oh, that's for the fours. Never mind, I'm stupid. Oh, yes. I need that, though. But I need this, too. Yeah, I should do that first. But I will save up for that one. I need to, though. I need to.
Something interesting? I'm looking. Modifications couldn't hurt.
Let's look for you, BD. What happened? I can upgrade BD here? Oh, I can't upgrade BD here. Now, I got a new material. I kind of like this. Yeah, I like this a little bit.
Easier than building my first one.
Actually, wait, is that the same color?
This one's ready to go.
No, it's not. Wait, I can hold on.
That'll do.
Alright, BD, your turn.
This always clears my head.
Did I get you a new head? Oh, no, I can just...
It works?
I can just upgrade BD. Mind up. I bet I can just do BD heal. What's BD? No.
Looks great.
Okay, now the BD, get your ass on there. Why can't I customize you?
You could use a few tweaks.
I can't upgrade BD. I had like a wedge, did I? Or was it just cut?
That should do it.
What is material? Nice.
Ready to roll with this.
Is there a mystery? This. How was this? Time to get the weed. Watch y'all hide over here.
There's someone over there.
Hello.
Damage detected.
have to find another way around.
God damn. I'm exploring too much. That's a problem. I don't even know. Where's Gwee's place? Is Gwee's place over here? Gwee's place is... Where is Gwee's place? Where is his place? You know? Alright, so I have to go here. Alright. Okay, yeah, I can't... I need to actually get to a manager. It's over here, it's over here. I'm gonna look at the map, wait. Yeah, it should be right here. Alright. Gotcha. Get away from the camera. Like, I'm exploring too much. I'll explore on my own time. Let me actually do what I'm supposed to do and stop being a little adventurer. Like, damn. Never a bad time to rest.
Time for an upgrade.
I just did that, my dumbass. Go back.
We made it. It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time. He knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history.
I can't explore everywhere, man. Damn. Please. I'm trapped. I mean, I can't track in this game. That's the problem. I can't.
Who's the stranger?
You don't look like no raider to me.
Quick, just act useless.
Easy. We're not looking to cause any trouble. Where's the cantina?
Right over there, newcomer.
You can't miss it.
Yeah, I didn't guess it.
Hey.
Think you can pull a fast one on us?
Hey.
It was all just a misunderstanding.
Hey, calm down. Calm down. Oh, damn.
Hey.
How much mess with someone your own size is?
Let him go.
That. We cannot do.
What the fuck?
This. Thing sold us a priceless relic. The key we have been searching for. Except, of course, it's fate!
Okay. Alright!
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest!
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders.
You always attack. I don't care.
Kill him.
Excuse me?
Oh, no.
Nope. Yeah, exactly. Nope. What's up?
Enough. Walk away.
Jedi.
Indeed.
remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
So, you'll find out the last 5 seconds. Alright, let's do this shit.
Not happening! Can't touch me!
Excuse me? Woo! Get me. How was that?
Not here! Not now! This is fun!
You're getting mad stuff, sir. That bitch fucked up, man. Look at me again.
Bad move.
I'm good.
Saw that coming. Ah! So fine.
Bitch.
Didn't even hurt.
Oh, hi, baby. This one.
Can't escape. You never should have crossed the Raiders.
Smash the fuck up.
Impressive.
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Oh, what a delight. To see one of your kind in action.
Shut the hell up.
These years. Noble Jedi Knight, if you stay your hand, I shall withdraw in peace.
Ravis, we can do this right now. Like, really, what's up? We can do this right now.
This is him, Noma. This is the one who stood up to the Bedlam Raiders.
You're welcome.
All right, that's
I told you, your friend wasn't going to last long, man. Your friend didn't even look strong.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Your friend did not look strong at all.
Yes, I am. You got a name? Jedi.
Cal Kestis. Kestis.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd, appreciate it if you get
away this yeah, don't send your goons after me, man.
Right here on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you
well,
did.
Well, I did. Okay.
Shut it.
Exactly. Like, damn.
We'll keep your secret safe, Cal. I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.
Dark Vader who? I'm joking. Oh, hello. Oh, so you're scared? You're scared. Oh, you want to scan his folded body.
Nice job.
Better run a little faster,
run to High Loon Saloon, and we hope we see you soon.
Okay.
Ah, potential customer. What'll
it be? Nothing. Thanks.
Oh, well, that's a mistake.
I'm looking for an old friend. Forearms, hairy, big mouth.
Ow.
Vertically challenged. You can come out now, old boy. The coast is clear.
I tell you, Monk, the Bedlam Raiders are gonna be the end of this town. We got no hope, zero, zilch, nothing. How you doing, BD? Wait a minute. Cal. Cal Kestis, get over here, you son of a boggling! Oh, oh, aww. It's been a while. I missed you.
Hey, Grease.
Hey. Let me look at you. You look terrible.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good to see you too, Grease.
Hey. Are you taking care of him? Are you taking care of the Mantis?
Well, about the...
We ran into some trouble on our last job.
What sort of trouble?
The Imperial kind.
Okay, I should have guessed. They've been creeping around Kobo too lately.
Gyro's burnt out on the Mantis. We'll need your help to get moving again.
Yeah, Yeah, sure, whatever you need. Come on, grab some seat. Listen, Monk, get my friend something special to drink.
Refreshments. One slippery monk coming right up.
Welcome to Pylude Saloon, the finest dive this side of Zeltros.
Yeah, your description didn't do it justice.
Here's sand in your eye.
Monk and I picked it up from the previous owner through a...
He caught a fatal case of blaster poisoning, courtesy of the Bedlam Raiders.
We've been introduced. You okay, Grease?
Oh, yeah, sure. As long as I don't have anything they need.
Just tell me if they bug you.
What happened to the manners?
Just tell me.
Oh. We are on Coruscant, gathering intel for Saw Gerrera. Things got bad. Only two of us made it out. Everything I'm doing feels pointless. The Empire's only growing stronger. Things, haven't been the same since the team split up.
Yeah, hey, we had some good times, didn't we, huh? Me, you, the Space Witch, Seer. Have you talked to her lately?
Marin's always on the move, exploring new places.
Where is Seer?
Making new friends.
I was talking about Seer.
Where is Seer?
No. It's been a while. You?
Well, her credits helped us get this place off the ground, but she hasn't visited yet. She's very busy with this new project. Hey, Gal. Why don't you relax a little before we fix the Manus? The galaxy can wait a couple hours.
Well, we should probably get moving as soon as we finish up.
I got a spare room down in the basement made up especially for you. You should check it out.
All right. Thanks, Grease.
You don't look like a raider.
What gave it away?
No blaster in my face, no spilling drinks and shouting bloody murder. Aw, cute droid, too.
That's BD-1. I'm Cal.
About dang time we had some new faces in town. I'm Zig, by the way.
Nice to meet you.
Well, what do you have to say for yourself?
Is there a problem?
I could have sworn I heard you stirring up a raider-sized problem just outside.
Did I not save
y'all? I didn't start that fight.
Well, it certainly seems you finished it.
So you want them to keep bugging you? Let me know.
That can't be up to code. Even out here on the frontier. There's the kitchen. Basement must be through here.
I can't enter through here. Send this.
Wow. Grease really outdid himself. Kobo's pretty far from the nearest trade route. Looks like Grease makes do with salvage.
I don't need the workbench. Actually, BD, can I upgrade you? Can I show BD? There's something I have for you. BD, I have something for your ass. I know I have something for you. What that? There we go, I found it. Right here? There's something. Yeah. Wait, hold on, what's the difference between these two? This looks okay.
Like the new look?
I think it's antenna.
Pretty proud of this one. He's always had a green thumb. You know he talks to his plants?
Let's check this out later. I really need some rest.
How do I see somebody say scan? It says scan, right? But no, I'm going to scan. What should I do? Open it up.
My old scrapper outfit.
What? Ain't no way. He still has it. Wow, Gwee. You still have it. Interesting.
Did Gwee's keep this? I know. Creepy.
That ain't creepy. It's a little bit creepy, but it's the thought. Right? I think.
To center myself.
I have skills? Oh, yes, I do. I'm gonna upgrade the fox. God damn, Grease.
Still talking in your sleep, huh?
Guess some things never change.
Weirdo.
Hairball. No. Thanks for letting me crash here.
Of course. Why do you think I've kept your stuff around all these years? I was hoping you'd stop by and maybe take a break.
We both know what happens when I stay in one place too long. You said there's a spare gyro around here somewhere?
We've got plenty of time to fix the mantis. You are what I want to talk about.
I'm fine. The sooner we get moving, the better.
And then what? You're going to go find some trouble with Saw Gerrera?
Maybe. Yeah. One of us has to keep fighting.
That's funny. That's the exact same thing you said the day we all split
up.
Yeah,
because shade. That's not a little bit of shade, Cal. Damn. That sounds a little bit of shade.
I know you all had your reasons for leaving, but walking away isn't an option for me. I have to hold the line.
And where's that gotten you, Cal? Look, I wish things were different, but you keep losing people. And you yourself said that the Empire is growing stronger every day. Now maybe it's time for you to be something more than a lightsaber. Think about yourself. Settle down. Find a home.
What? Home, Grease. There is no home. Home was the Order. It was my teacher. It was everyone I lost. What does their sacrifice mean if I go and I just give up and stick my head in the sand?
I know you were dealt a bad hand, but you gotta take it from me. Somebody who had to learn the hard way. You gotta know when to walk away from a rigged game. Otherwise, you are gonna end up losing something you could never replace. All right. I wanna show you something.
What do you wanna show me, please? What do you wanna show me?
This is a smuggler's tunnel. It came with the cantina. Now you go ahead and look.
I keep a lot of spare parts down there. I'm sure you'll be able to find whatever you need to get the Mantis up and running.
Thanks. I appreciate all this.
Kyle, can I tell you one thing? It's really good seeing you again.
Yeah, you too. Grease, I'll think about what you said.
Hey, watch your step down there. Be careful. I definitely have a pest problem.
Y'all can check it out? Nope. What do you mean a pest problem? Like how big the pest?
Old smuggling tunnels, huh? Grease always kept a few secrets up his sleeve. Let me see. Let's take a look. Is what spooked Grease?
He said pest. I don't think it's boggling, though. Oh, those type of pests. Okay. Hey, go attack the fire.
I'm your ally.
Help me here.
That not West. Now what's this?
Nobody's used these tunnels for a long time now.
I tripped.
Dusty and abandoned. More scraps, huh? Leave it to Grease to take another person's junk and add more junk.
You wanna come over here? I can break you.
It just won't open. Is that it?
I think that is. Edie, what you do? Meditation spot.
The sooner we get to Grease, the sooner we can. We should check this out.
Hmm? Thank you. Actually, yes. Let's explore.
Almost reminds me of the Jedi training grounds, but it feels different. Older.
I didn't even have to use that. Oh. Yeah, but I didn't time it in time it. Alright.
What is this place? Still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. What's that? Not bad. Think we could walk on that?
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Careful, BD.
That's you? No.
I'm sorry it has come
to
this.
No, it's not. It's not.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the council demanded.
Then at least I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA4, of course. How may I serve the order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
Hmm.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuner? Oh, what a fine model. Oh, my!
Use that to open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No, you're not.
No. The key to Tanalore is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
Droid has been here for hundreds of years.
Good day. Or is it night?
Okay.
Something's very wrong.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How are you? Oh, no. I'm Cal. How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD.
I don't know. We're gonna help. I can't tell you.
Pleasure to meet you both. Some help would be most appreciated.
Stansfield. I can't just slice it off? Catch it. Wow. Okay. I don't know why we can't just cut off the wires. I guess no. All right, give me this.
By the order, you are a Jedi, or are my photo receptors completely shot?
Not completely, Z. I'm a Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes.
There's
I'm more of a poncho guy.
Oh, this bullshit.
Use the orbs to activate the bridge. Then you can reach the crane controls. I think. After so many idle years, who really knows?
This droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
Woo!
I said, hold tight, Z.
Cal, you better shut up. Is cuckoo. Can I jump with that? I cannot jump with that shit. Alright, put it back. Put it back. Before I go save you, let me go get that. Huh? I guessed it. I knew it. I'm like, it looks like the. Don't worry, y'all figure it out. Halfway through. All right, you know what? Bring this back. Bring it back. No, bring it back. Bring it back. And want this shit over here. Actually, no. Fuck. Bring it back. Go back. There we go. Yes, I messed up. I got it. Now bring it. Shit. Oh shit! My dumb ass. I thought that was okay. Here. I didn't know it was two. I thought I had to. I don't know why I thought there was another one in there. I meant like there was nothing in there. I mean, shit. Let's just call it that.
Took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this evacuation protocol?
It's a long story.
where do I go? Yeah? Where'd I go? I guess I do go that way then. Damn. Can I jump on here? Oh, I can't. Oh, why do I always never see the obvious option when I did? Hold on. I never see the obvious option when I'm doing this. The most obvious option, I never see it. Now, how do I grab it? Oh shit! Yeah, you stay there. It fell, didn't it? Yeah, it fell.
Trials or not, you've done it! Come here! I want to thank you face to face! Thank you, Cal.
Don't mention it!
Where are you going?
Not now. Hold it together.
Mind if I take a look?
Well, I must admit, I am in need of repair.
So, Z, what's Tantalor?
A planet hidden within the Kobold is. It's home to a Jedi temple. A bastion of the Order's light on the galactic frontier. At least that's what my master hoped Tantalor might become.
That should do it for now. Just gotta figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... Was it that? No. Oh! Yes, it is this way. Follow me.
Alright, let's go.
Now I see where we are. A meditation chamber. Master Kree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Cal?
Can't say I do.
No matter, but I think she would have liked you. The exit is this way. I am very fortunate. Did?
Yeah, we could have been down here forever.
All right, open the door!
Z, that planet you mentioned, what's it like?
Tantalor? Oh, what a wondrous place!
How do I get there?
Navigate the Kobolis.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons.
So you gonna open the door? Oh, damn, okay. So you're there for a long time, then.
And the sky was full of meteors. Oh, I have been asleep for a very long time, haven't I, Cal?
Yes. Don't worry. You're not alone. We'll help
but get back on your feet.
You might not be wearing the proper attire, but now I am certain you are a Jedi.
Come on.
I'll be there in a moment, Cal. Don't wait on my behalf. Oh, such strange buildings. Oh my, what is that?
Let's go, let's go.
I'm not a Bedlam Raider spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what?
Oh, hey.
I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Boda Kuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalore may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalore?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the Manus before the Raiders snatch it.
I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Huh. Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll take care of the Manus.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I'm in full operating order, I will join you in the forest array. Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and thought up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the Raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
I'm here. Good to know. Alright, let's west. Oops. Ashley? Yeah. Let me west one more time. Alright, y'all, and that is all that we're going to be doing for today. So, today we found Greed, met back up with him. We found Z, and then now looks like next time we're gonna have to go open the forest that she's talking about. But other than that, y'all, if you like this video, please make sure to like and subscribe. Also, please remember to follow me on social media down in the description below. And I will be back here with another gameplay of Hogwarts Legacy, so please make sure to look out for that. But other than that, y'all, I'm the Invincible Eye, and peace out, y'all.